Say, look here, nigga, what do you want?
I speak every morning you go to school.
Mm-hmm.
You love your teacher?
Indeed I do.
I guess you get up and wash your dirty face.
Indeed I do.
Take your books in one hand.
Mm-hmm.
And a great big red apple for your teacher.
And a pint of gin for myself.
Say, nigga, you drink gin in school?
Indeed I do.
How are you getting on with your geography?
I'm the best jogger that ever jogged a jog while I was jogging along.
That's good in geography. How are you coming on your arithmetic?
I ripped up four of them last night.
And your grammar?
I'm scandalous in grammar.
How many parts of it is grammar?
Two parts.
What are they?
Inside and outside.
Say, boy, add up this sum for me. If it takes 15 prize fighters 6 months to walk from New York to Omaha, how long will it take an elephant to pick his teeth with a buckwheat cake that is run over by 11 a Baldwin's locomotive?
I never was run over.
You add that up and tell me the engineer's name.
Hey, look here, Mr. Coon. If five apples is equal to a quart of ice cream, how many quarts of milk can a nanny go give in the wintertime?
I didn't know that one.
Add that up and tell me the milkman's name.
His name is Water. See, boy, why is marriage like a summer arithmetic?
I don't know. I'm trying to give that up. Why is marriage like a summer arithmetic?
Well, you see, when you first get married, that's multiplication.
Uh-huh.
If you have children, that's addition.
Uh-huh.
If your wife dies, that's subtraction. And if you get a divorce, that's division.
Now, I've got you, Miss Nigger. Now, look here. Three little frogs set on a log.
Three frogs on a log.
One was a Democrat.
A Democrat?
The other was an independent.
An independent?
The other was a Republican.
A Republican.
Now, this here little independent frog took a notion in his little cocoa to jump off of this log. How many little frogs do you remain here on top of this log?
Two frogs.
You said there's three.
You say the little independent frog took a notion in his head to jump off the log?
Mm-hmm.
That leaves two frogs.
That leaves three.
How do you make it out?
The little frog, he took the notion, but it didn't jump. Hey, look here. How many days are there in September, October, November, if you remember to keep sober?
Hey, you want to know how many days are in the month of a year?
Mm-hmm.
Well, when I went to school, it's quoted in this manner. 30 days have a September, April, June, and November. All the rest have 31, except for leap year time. February has 29.
Hey, look here, Coon, where'd you go to school?
In Muckamajoy, North Carolina.
I went to school in Pittsburgh, the Smoky City.
How do they quote it in Pittsburgh?
30 days has September, April, June, and November. All the rest have 31 without a blessed gleam.